request like a week or two ago to check out Soul Work. I lost the name of the song they wanted me to check out, but I found this one's called Written. Hopefully I said that right. And I do see it's melodic death metal, I think. So I will enjoy this most likely. So I don't know. I'm so introverted. I'm sorry. Anyways, let's get this shit started. Heaviness in the beginning. I thought it was going to sing to me with that Beast and Black shit. Not that that's bad, but you know, that's what, you know, it looked like. Then it just hit you with that shit. I was like, okay. I totally did the melody throughout the song. Any band that has a keyboard in it, I will most likely like the song because I love me some keyboards and metal. It just sounds so, it sounds awesome with guitars. Speaking of which, I can't help but move into that rhythm with the guitars playing. Like, that melody was just good, and it blended in well with the chorus too. This shit is good. This is my first time checking out Soul Work, but I'll dig deeper into the rabbit hole because I dig it. It's like Beast in Black with some Sabaton about the war theme stuff and about the high pitch stuff. It's just me thinking. I don't know. I'm brainstorming. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you guys dig this shit as much as I did. I might see you guys again tomorrow. I'm not sure, but you'll see. So until then, take care. Peace out.